morning Stratford, I'm Grace G.
And I'm Aria Dada.
Today is Friday, January the 17th, is a B-Day.
Today's weather forecast calls for partly sunny skies with a high of 57.
Today's menu in the Prince Robinson Cafeteria is beef patty, mushroom gravy, cheese sauce, soft salted pretzel, steamed lima beans, salted English peas, salted steamed rice, salted yellow squash, and penne marinara.
The legacy student photo will be taken prior to the pep rally today. Upper school students should look at the list posted in the locker bays to see if you are expected to be in this photo. If so, you will be dismissed from class at 9:55 a.m. to head to the Grady for the 10 a.m. photograph.
Any senior girl with a 3.0 GPA or higher who is interested in applying to become the Cherry Blossom Festival Queen, please see Ms. Minor in the Upper School Guidance Counselor's Office for an application. The deadline is January the 31st.
The Animal Rescue Club is hosting a bake sale at the Boys and Girls Basketball Games tonight against FPD. 100% of the proceeds will support adoption fees for animals at Macon Bibb County Animal Welfare.
There will be an upper school assembly in the Tift Auditorium during break on Tuesday. There will be a meeting for the Ecology Club on Wednesday during break in Ms. Bridges' room 609.
The Poetry Out Loud competition will be held next Thursday and Friday in the Tift Auditorium during break.
The date wall for the Sadie Hawkins Dance on February the 1st is posted in the upper school office. Sign-ups will be taken down on Friday, January the 24th. If you are bringing a date to the Sadie Hawkins who is not a Stratford student, please register your guest with the upper school office.
There will be a talent show in the Grady for upper and middle school students on Thursday, March 19th. To participate in the show, scan the QR code located outside Dr. Morales' room or Ms. Shore's office. The deadline to sign up is Friday, January 31st.
Attention students, any student using the library during the school hours must sign in upon entry and sign out upon exit. This is a safety issue. In the event of an emergency or during a drill, we must be able to quickly find the location of each and every student. Please adhere to this expectation.
Attention students, when printing from Stratford printers, please verify that you are directing the job to the correct printer. Print jobs are showing up in Coach Farabo's office, in the field house, and in the lower school workroom, as well as other unintended locations. This is not only annoying, it is wasteful of both money and natural resources. Please be responsible.
The following students have not scheduled an exit interview with Mr. Bolds: Zaina Abdullah, Ellen Adams, Todd Batcher, John Bickley, Davis Crick, Hannah Lovett, and Zerae Shabir. Please stop by Ms. Malley's desk in the front office to set up an appointment.
Be sure to vote in today's gazebo poll. Today's question is, are you going to the Sadie Hawkins dance?
Have a wonderful day, Eagles.